They said the Niger Army talk on Sunday said the Boko Haram and Islamic State West Africa Province fighters, they call lobby smoke fish enter the country to sustain their criminal waka. The army said the troop when they said that they take a joint cooperation, Lafayadul, arrest one terrorist when they say Sabi Kolobi smoke fish from Lake Chad region. According to the military, one explosive device when they say the troop put for ground, it killed 7 Boko Haram people along the Jacana Minor Road inside Borno State. The Army Operation Media Coordinator, Colonel Aminu Ilyasu, for one release on Sunday, he said the first suspect for the terrorist fishing business, now they arrest and they take 16 sack of smoke fish for the room from them back.